After the announcement of quarantine in Lithuania, National Library's creative makerspace Patsau almost immediately transferred their activities into the digital space and launched special series of live streaming workshops for primary school children from the library's TV studio. During the period of 8 weeks, the period of strict quarantine measures implementation in the country, the makerspace team Adriana and Donatas created 14 live workshops and 10 DIY projects taking care of young pupils' creative engagements during the isolation at home.
During more than 14 hours of live streaming content, pupils were shown how to make something simple but exciting out of things that they could be easily found at home. For example, catapult out of shoebox, games to play during Easter time, paper beads for Mother's Day, and so on.
During the live streaming workshops, not only young children were educated how they can make stuff, but also the purpose and importance of the safety measures during the lockdown were explained to them.
Young children were able to watch live streaming videos and ask questions directly, or watch them later uploaded to the National Library's YouTube channel. We managed to reach more people with our initiative because right from the beginning, the biggest news portal in Lithuania, 15 Minutes, decided to restream our live classes.
It was not only useful, but fun as well. After every workshop, we received feedback from young creatives with their successful results. Moreover, every week on Facebook page, we were posting DIY step-by-step instructions how to use laser cutter, 3D printer and thermopress, preparing our visitors for the end of the lockdown when they return to the library's makerspace.
In spite of the fact that libraries in Lithuania were all closed, its equipment was working full-time for humanitarian causes of the communities. Public libraries of Lithuania, under the guidance of NGO Robotics School and National Library, started a face shield 3D printing project for Lithuanian healthcare professionals who were in front lines fighting COVID-19.
55 libraries joined forces with the National Library in this initiative and printed over 8,500 face shields across the country. For this particular cooperation, National Library was acknowledged not only by medical professionals, but also by Mobilization and Civil Resistance Department under Ministry of National Defense.
First time in the history of public libraries, we came together not only to take care of our users' intellectual and spiritual well-being, but to ensure their health and maybe even to save lives in uncertain times we have all faced collectively.